Yo, what is up, everybody? It's been a minute. We're finally gonna play this game that I'm super excited to play, which I played the first one already. We'll see. I got the new headset with the good mic. Finally, you know how to work with the audio a little bit. You know, better the quality for us.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm
some bromance right here
with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go for spectacular. These graphics are pretty good. I just saw the Spider-Man movie, which was really good. Drop a like if you saw the movie, and just comment what you thought about it. I really liked it. Super crazy ending, too. So. Good boy, Miles. A huevo.
So cool.
Did they just get here? Oh. Thought it was looking at a skyscraper or something.
I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case. The convoy.
Nice. Is that Peter or Miles? I don't know if he's supposed to have like a black suit. Pretty sure. Maybe not yet.
Hey, Pete. Oh. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. Prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
feel like I used to be so good at this. No, well, that's not how you do it.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Two friends? They might kiss. No, just kidding.
Very carefully. Okay. Go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a
Rhino? Rhino. I haven't played this at all or seen any gameplay, so. I did see the trailer, so it might be.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
Ooh, mouse fucking it up. Miles, you stupid boy. Peter's literally telling you what not to do.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response. Dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
Alright, boys. Just edited the audio? Yeah, the thing is that when I play Trepang 2, it's like super loud, that's why.
Just need to contain it before.
A little low. But yeah, at least I got it before the real fight started.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Alright, so it is right now.
Get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up!
Eagle's one for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count of lucky. Oh, crap, crap, doing her best. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah.
Why'd you have to double spin like that?
I got you.
I'm being dodged, bro.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. That's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! I need a little help! Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gotcha! And your thing! You too!
Spider-Man! Whoa! Do you have any non-destructive clothing?
My fishing ship on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
Run!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Left! Nice! Gotcha.
Oh.
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Don't scare baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, let me back.
Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared,
yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? El queriente.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Mamá, te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! Gotta stop him!
On my way!
Dude, cross circle.
Down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Damn.
Pete, are you okay?
Damn, this motherfucker.
No.
Stop.
Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him! Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
I gotta dodge big ass rapids.
Convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Counting on me.
Gotta stop these guys.
You destroyed half the city!
alive? You're okay. Kinda. You're good. You're good. You're alright. Don't die on me.
Guys? Wow, just... wow!
Press.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
All right, so he's a bad guy. Definitely a bad
guy. He's right.
We're gonna turn it to
him. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Nice.
Look,
definitely gonna
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
Pause.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Gotta make it your own, boy.
Please screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that alone put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you.
Well, this game's vibes are so good. Every time, like, Miles' vibes are the best in the movie. The first one, second one, and here. So good.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? Did you get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Settled on Venus, we ran off Adamus. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
And this is my palms open.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
On up and I'm floating wide, in the soul. In this life, palms open wide.
I ate Let's way go. Too much Rugalak last night.
Good to see you.
Feeling just don't stop in
that. On that note, I'm just going to leave it there for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.